Hi, I'm Juan Alderete from the band Juan Alderete, and this is pedalsandeffects.com. Thank you, man, for coming to my website. And this is the site that I developed for pedals and learning about them, learning what they do, learning how you can chain them together and get different sounds. That right there was the helicopter sound that I got on Scab Dates, the Mars Volta Live record. And that was a configuration of these four pedals right here. It's the wah pedal, Dunlop bass wah. That's the compressor pedal made by Boss CS2. They don't make it anymore. Same with the Sotek Fuzz. It's the first green Sotek Fuzz that they made. And then it's the Boss Tremolo Pan PN2. There's a lot of reasons why this one works better than all the other configurations that I tried. And this is the whole point of this website. You're going to get this information, and it's going to help you get to the place where you're going to get sounds that you want a lot quicker, because you're going to understand how these pedals work. For me, the reason why that helicopter sound sounds the way it does is because this was the best tremolo. I tried a few of them, but this one has a particular LFO that really is good at cutting and chopping up the signal. But you got to have a lot of gain in front of it, and so that's where the compressor comes in, where you can hear this. That's the difference to this. Kind of compresses the high and mid range, so that right there is going to give you that attack on the top end. And then the fuzz, the Sotek fuzz, which is the heaviest fuzz I've ever been able to find. And it's just so over the top, you know, fuzz distortion. And then you throw that sound into the tremolo. Just gives the extra effect of enveloping, so you can, you know, just get a little bit more musical with it. So this is something that I came up with. It took me, you know, a lot of tries to try to get that sound, because I was just getting tired of trying to do the helicopter sound with the toggle switching, which a lot of some band like Beastie Boys would do. So you'd hear it, and when you throw it in with the distortion, that's going to wear your wrist out. And so I couldn't keep it up consistently, so that's when I went to the tremolo pan. So this is all the experimenting that I did to get the sound that I wanted to do. And these pedals that I have behind me, all of them serve a purpose, and there was a lot of experimentation. I've gotten rid of a lot of them, and I've given away a lot of them to other musicians because I didn't particularly like them, but these are the ones that I found worked for sounds that I was really into. So yeah, give me your email, and I created a box on this webpage. Put it in there, and then I'll send you a video, and the video will discuss this configuration that I came up for the helicopter sound, because the order of the pedals definitely matters in the sound. So I'll explain that. I'll explain a couple other things in that video, some other sounds. But thank you for watching. This is pedalsandeffects.com, and I'm Juan Alderete.